Hello, my name is Radhi Jivedi and I am a student of grade 10th of DPS GE. I have scored at 6.6% in my boards exam and I would like to thank all my hardworking teachers and my wonderful parents for being there for me in every step of my preparation. This was a crucial phase in my life and it went so well that I can't express my gratitude through words. I would like to express my thanks to the school and the respected authorities to provide me such a wonderful environment which made me realize my true potential. Thank you.
Hello, I am Aditya Dwivedi of DPS GE and I have scored 96.6% in my class 10th board examinations. This achievement would have been impossible without the supportive DPS management and my subject teachers. They stuck with me in times of confusion and I will always be grateful to them. It was difficult for me to adjust with the board subjective pattern, but the teachers guided me through it with remarkable patience. I would like to thank DPS for this help and cooperation, especially my class teacher and coordinators who had worked hard to make this learning process a lot easier. To conclude, I would like to extend my gratitude to my family for the support, my teachers for their guidance, and the school for providing me the opportunity to become the best version of myself. Thank you.
Greetings, myself Nikesh Srivastava, a student of class 8, Delhi Public School, Gomti Nagar Extension, Lucknow. Scoring 96.2% in my class 10 examinations makes me ecstatic and I am really grateful to my parents and teachers. Creating an atmosphere of growth and providing a competitive environment is what I believe has played the most crucial role in this result and I thank the school for the same. I am really grateful to my parents and teachers and for their support and guidance. I look forward to the upcoming endeavors in my life and hope to conquer them with the same amount of skill.